start in the second game for us was a bit bad because we came out of the box slow and gave away quick two tries for them, and that's the lead that they held on to until the last minute. But in the second half, I thought we came out of the half strong and we got close to them, but a few mistakes led them to closing out that game, and we gave it, I would say that we actually gave away that game. It was us to take. Afghanistan, I think, is a relatively new team to the side, but they play some good rugby as well. We have to bring our best game tomorrow for that last group game and then take it game by game tomorrow. Hopes are still alive, and this game, these Asian games, there's no easy teams. Like, we already knew that when we came into this tournament, so I think now this is a good learning experience for us. We have to take it up and then prepare for our next game.